The Little Black Boy by William Blake. My mother bore me in the southern wild, and I am black, but oh, my soul is white, white as an angel is the English child, and I am black, as if bereaved of light. My mother taught me underneath a tree, and sitting down before the heat of day, she took me on her lap and kissed me, and pointing to the east began to say, "Look, on the rising sun, there God does live. He gives his light and gives his heat away. The flowers and trees and beasts and men receive comfort in morning, joy in the noonday. And we are put on earth a little space, that we may learn to bear the beams of love. And these blank bodies and this sunburned face is but a cloud and like a shady grove. And when our souls have learnt the heat to bear, the cloud will vanish. We shall hear his voice saying, 'Come out from the grove, my love and care, and round my golden tent like lambs rejoice.'" Thus did my mother say, and kissed me, and thus I say to little English boy, when I from black and he from white cloud free, and round the tent of God like lambs we joy, I'll shade him from the heat till he can bear to lean in joy upon our father's knee. And then I'll stand and stroke his silver hair, and be like him, and he will then love me.